Welcome back to Star Ocean Till the End of Time. And we are in Arias. We finally made it past that dreadful color beast maze. Well, we are going to advance the story a little further. We have almost everything, and if we don't have it, we'll try our best and get it. You can count on us. Our pride. Lady Claire awaits you in the bathroom. touch of the moon goddess, Irisa. In her hand, heaven placed maidens of Irisa. Flowers that are said to grant good luck to travelers.
We've already received the redeployment request for the runological weapons.
They will arrive in 3 days.
Will that be sufficient, ma'am? That will be fine. Carry on. Yes, ma'am. Nice work, all. You are relieved.
Yes, ma'am.
You're looking well.
It's you. When did you return?
Just now, Claire.
Welcome home. Are you hurt?
I'm fine. I see you still worry too much.
It's only because you're too reckless. If you don't want me to worry about you, try being a little more careful.
I like the fact that the little changes you make in the armor you buy, it shows.
That's the line of work I'm in. It can't be helped.
That may be so, still. Are these the ones?
That's right. They're engineers from Greeton. They're still reluctant to help us.
I see. I'm Commander Claire Lasgard of the Aquaria Runological Unit. I'm honored to meet you.
The name's Cliff Fitter.
I'm Fate Line God. Nice to meet you.
I must apologize for forcing our problems on you. However, you must understand our situation.
I think we understand.
But I'm not sure.
Shut up, Fate.
I would like to hear what you have to say, and I will provide a thorough explanation of our situation as well. But you must be exhausted. Why don't we continue this tomorrow? You need your rest.
That's right. He may seem fine now, but Fate is still under the weather.
When is Fate not under the weather?
I'm fine.
Hey, never pass up a chance to take it easy, kid. It was a real trek crossing those mountains.
Okay.
Like, the armor's there, even though it's like... I couldn't tell if the armor's there.
There's a guest room upstairs on the second floor. Please, feel free to use it. Now, stay behind. We have much to discuss.
Right.
Not bad.
Yeah, and the view's pretty good too.
I'll rest up first. Take a stroll and come back whenever you feel like it.
Will do.
Okay, let's see. go in your room instead. Then please try to get some rest. How much good you do like to see? There's no mess up with issue. Disgusting.
Yo, how'd you sleep? Feel any better?
Yeah, I feel fine. I was probably just worn out.
I know that feeling.
Glad to hear that. I have a feeling things are gonna get hectic today.
Why do you say that? How do you know?
Just a hunch.
We know all about those.
Funny guy.
Yes, about them. They're hardly ever wrong.
Lady Claire. Fate. Cliff. Good morning. Did you sleep well?
Yes. Thank you kindly.
I'm glad to hear it. Right. Let us begin the negotiations.
All right.
Please, sit anywhere you like.
Where's Nell?
She's... She had other duties to attend to.
What?
Don't worry. I'm taking over her duties as far as you two are concerned.
Well, all right.
Let's begin. I don't know what you discuss with Nell and the others, but you are now in Aquaria territory. Even if you refuse to assist us, I can guarantee your safety. We will have to retain custody of you until we reach the royal city of Aquarius, but you may provide us with your answer at that point.
Wow, you're really bending over backwards to meet us halfway. You should have heard Nell.
Nell is very frank. Although she is extremely skilled, as I'm sure you have noticed, she tends to be rather inflexible at times. It can be problematic.
You don't say.
Yeah, I know the type. Mission, always the mission.
To be honest, I too would like you to work for us, but I realize this is not your war. Our deaths and the life of our country are not in your hands. You need feel no obligation, and we have no right to force you to help.
Now you're making me feel guilty.
No kidding.
So what do you want to do? Looks like they'll let us go after we reach Aquarius.
Is something wrong?
No, it's nothing.
If you have any questions, I will answer to the best of my abilities.
All right, then I'll ask. What is Nell's new mission?
Why would you ask that? She is no longer your concern.
She told us her mission was to take both of us safely to the royal city. How could she just leave us here?
To you, it appears that she has abandoned her mission?
Well, yes. I didn't know her wrong, but I got the impression that she would never leave a mission incomplete.
Thank you. Well, she...
She went to rescue Tynave and Farlene, didn't she?
What?
Lady Claire, is this true? Why would you think that?
Last night, she came to our room.
Huh? When?
While you were snoring like a babe. I was wondering what she wanted, but all she did was bow and leave without saying a word. I was pretending to be asleep, so I don't think she realized I was watching her. It makes sense, though, considering the situation. Probably what you overheard them talking about in Curlson.
Is that true, Claire? I can't believe it.
Yes. It is. She left to rescue Tiny and Farlene.
If you knew what she was doing, why didn't you stop her?
We all got our missions. Mine's to bring you back to our leader. And I stick to my missions.
But...
All right. I will explain. Around the time you arrived in Kursa, we received a message from Arias. They told us that the two women are hostages, and they demanded you in exchange. This is not possible. So she went to rescue them.
But all by herself?
That's Nell for you.
Why didn't she tell us? We'd have gone with her.
Perhaps because the odds of her success are essentially zero. She'll likely walk into an Aeroglyph trap. I tried to stop her, but there was no way. Nell would never abandon those who work for her.
Pretends to be all business, but she's the type that can't let go.
At any rate, that is our situation. Please do not worry about now.
That means worry.
We must hurry on to Arias. Although this is a relatively safe area, nowhere is completely safe.
Where'd they demand it take place?
Why do you want to know that?
I can't let her do this. Her life is more valuable than that. Do people think the only way to end this war is to throw away their own lives?
Gundam thinks so.
I'm going after Nell. I have a few words to say to her.
All right, Fate. I was waiting for you to say that.
I cannot allow this.
Oh, shit, you can't.
Nell told us of your skills, but this enemy is too strong, even for you.
Look, I'm trained, in one goddamn dungeon. I'm pretty sure I'm going to be grinding in the next dungeon, but, I can make it work that way.
Don't worry about us. I don't know what she told you, but we can fend for ourselves. Besides, when he gets riled up like this, Fate can get even nastier than now. He's the most stubborn, hardcore kid around.
Thank you.
In that case, I'll send some soldiers.
No need.
We are the soldiers.
We'll just be asking for them to spot us if we march in there with an army. We'll be more maneuverable in small numbers. And I doubt you can spare the guards, given your situation.
That's true. But
Nell trusted us. You should too.
Claire, where are they bringing the hostages to trade?
A building on the southeastern side of Kursa. It was originally constructed as a training facility, but now they execute people there. It's also the base of the Heavy Cavalry Black Brigade, one of Arias' 3 military units.
How do we get there?
Return to Kursa, then follow the road from the south gate of the city and you'll find it. I think you'll get there faster if you avoid the mountain road you took before, and take the south gate from Arias, head across the wilderness, and enter Kursa from that direction.
We in this together?
Of course.
Please, wait a moment. Be very careful. Their lives are in your hands.
Leave it to us.
Don't worry. We'll bring them home. Forgive me if I give Nell a good smack for this.
I appreciate that. Impossible to get slapped to the ass.
Let's hurry. She left last night. We've got a ways to go to catch up.
Right.
So we're going through the Iron Hill.
Here I go!
Bring it on! Blade of Fury! Blade of Fury! Blade of Fury!
Hammer of Fury!
Blade of Fury!
Yes, goodbye, indeed.
All right!
Avoid fireball.
Do you think
you're
Nope.
That was fun.
running into it. I'll hold on to it until I get to the end of the party.
Here I go! Looks like an even match!
Trophies.
Yeah!
We need to heal some. Now we go through Brown and Hill.
Too slow!
To mention that, right? If you lose your MP, you're also down. Stay away from that.
Here I go. Looks like an even match. Blade of Fury.
Spear of Void.
Blade of Fury.
Spear of Void.
Blade of Fury. Too slow.
Come on. Take it off. We will. Says the man who's poisoned.
Here! Blade of Fury! Blade of Fury!
Take it off, take it off.
Blade
of Fury!
Blade of Fury! That was fun.
I feel stronger already.
Red damage. Made it.
No one's here. I wonder if we're too late.
Don't say that.
Looks
like an even match. Here!
Call it back home!
What a bunch of pushovers. It'll be smooth sailing if they're all that easy.
Still, keep alert.
I know. Who do you think I am, anyway?
Where is the other Crimson Blade spy? Capture her, you bumbling fools!
We're sorry, madam. We had her cornered, but she put up quite a fight.
I ordered you to apprehend her, not admire her.
Yes, my lord. Sir Shelby!
What is it? You've got the Crimson Blade spy?
No, sir. A report. And a missive from Duke Vox.
From the captain of the Dragon Brigade? Give me your report first.
Our sentries have spotted two suspicious men within the compound. Based on our intelligence, they might be the two escapees.
So they've come to the rescue too. This is unexpected.
Well, at least we're in the right place.
I thought sending only one Crimson Blade was a bit light. The compassion of these followers of Apris is really playing into our hands. Find and capture them all. Do not fail me.
Yes, my lord, and here, the missive.
Hmm.
What is it, Sir Shelby?
This is rich. It seems Albert will not be back for some time.
Our captain? But why?
Seems the captain of the Dragon Brigade has little love for our captain. Albel is being detained for a while. We're supposed to take care of things in the meantime.
I see. By capturing the two escapees before Sir Albel returns, my lord will get all the credit. With such accolades, you might even be promoted to captain yourself.
Exactly. Our prey is now within our grasp. We must act quickly, before he returns. Don't kill the escapees. They must be taken alive.
Sir.
Well, we're in the right place. Let's have a look around, shall we?